One and all. First flight of 2021. Hopefully. Only one dog walking around that I can see. Which is a bit of a change from yesterday, when there was hundreds of them. And a few quad bikers and motorbikers as well. I'll have to wait until he's well gone before I even think of getting up in the sky. Oh, grass needs cutting. But it's not too bad. A little bit breezy this morning. Nothing too... nothing too extreme. Sky is blue, sun is up. Out for a raid, Maiden with the razor this morning, which I purchased over the winter. Open the bugger. Isn't too bothered about the wind. Switch it on.
Welcome to Open TX. Low rates.
Set at low rates in the correct model. Oh bugger. I forgot to put my extension in. Oh, that'll make it. That should make it fun. Getting the battery in. You feel good. And there was I saying I was prepped. Looks. I shall get it in, don't you worry. Yay, there you go. Running on a 2-cell 18650 as prescribed. Oh god, definitely need the extension in there. Little tail of it. Push it back a bit. I shall do a test glide. And they go down. Got her on low rates. Let's just see what she glides like. Oh. Oh. Oh dear. Oh. Well, I was clever. Stick a little bit of trim on it. Oh yes, that's better. Oh, that's going to be fun. I'm going to be glad forever. That was some full uptrim. I shall have to put a bit of mechanical in there, methinks. God, that is going to glide forever. Checking in once again for doggy walkers. Ah, throttle. Jesus. Knock that throttle down. I think the battery needs to come forward a little bit. Oh, that is gliding forever. Look at that. Beautiful. Hey, oh, I hope this bloody camera's recording. That looked bloody beautiful. I think under power it needs to. Needs that trim knocking down a bit. That's right. Right, we'll give that one a try. It's about four clicks of up for the power setting. Hey. Little under half throttle. Oh no. It definitely needs that uptrim to launch. Definitely needs that uptrim to launch. Check that battery. Yeah, it's right where it's supposed to be. Oh. Try again. And a little higher launch, I think. That's better. Now this is all on low rates. Oh, she's beautiful. She is beautiful. Come on. Lovely job. Yeah, I'll have to put a little bit of mechanical trim in that, I think. So I'll take them trims out a bit. The glide is absolutely perfect. We're underpowered, it's pushing down a bit. Very strange, very strange. Very strange. Oh. Oh God, I had this bloody chesty bloody coffee thingy. It's doing me head in. Right, one more go. Come on. Doggy walkers on the horizon. I shall wait until they've passed and gone away. Because not only is he a doggy walker, but he's got his phone out as well. Oh, let's just phone the police and say, oh, there's somebody flying on my field and I want to try a doggy walk. Oh, yo. There. I shall cut off while this knobhead's walking around and we'll resume when he's pissed off. Okie dokie. Ducky Walker's done another run of the opposite way. Let's give it another try. Half throttle. Full throttle. Shut it down. Hey. Clowns well are full throttle. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Almost to me hand. If I'd have added a little throttle, I could have caught the bugger. She's lovely. I like it. Well, those blow rates are perfect for this. Apart from that need for a little uptrim. Just under two thirds. Just under half a throttle. It's having a tendency to roll a little to the left. Shut that throttle down. Oh bollocks. Turned round too quick. I hate dizzy bloody spells. Hopefully no damage, hopefully. Bollocks. A little bit of damage at the cooling vent under the wing there. I don't know whether I'm showing that in the camera or not. Yeah, same this side. Oh well, time to go home and do some repairs. Other than that, the wing held up okay. What about the motor? Yep, seems to be okay. Oh well, there we go, home for some repairs. Okay guys, that's enough for this week. Or today at least. Bye for now.